The epidemic situation in France continues to improve at a steady rate, even if this decrease isn't as fast as we saw last November, and its impact on hospitalizations isn't yet being felt in intensive care units.